people told me not to visit Venezuela. They told me it was too dangerous to visit, that I would get robbed. But most of those people giving me advice had never actually been to Venezuela themselves. It's easy to let what you hear become what you think, but for me, that isn't fair to the people that actually live there. So I packed my bags to go see for myself what Venezuela actually looks like. My original plan was to go for a month, but I ended up staying for 6. This is the Venezuela I saw. Available in virtual reality, ahorita.